vice president, my colleague, Babush Monsaraj in the party, was searching for the ticket for the Panjim by polls. See, being a coalition partner in this coalition government led by the Bharatiya Janata Party, we cannot contest being in the government against our own coalition government. We have clearly said that we are not in the state to give a ticket. Yes, every individual is free to contest in elections. Maybe he might have decided to move on for his political career. But at least one thing is good, that he has not put us in an embarrassing situation. Being in the government, we cannot contest against the own government. People are, Rajkaran ki asta, Matkari amka ya asta model. When we are a part of this government, we cannot contest against the own government. One thing is good, that he has taken a decision for his career to move forward. Now, one good thing in this issue is that he's not put us in an embarrassing situation, nor our party president, that, forcing us to give a ticket or something like that, like the way MGP is, doing.
So, tene tumka sanglele?
Apun resign jata. He has conveyed that he want to contest.
Resign jata hum sanglele?
No, this we have come to know from the media today. So I think he has also given a statement. So, I think he is moving forward with it.